Hi, I'm Melissa at Keysight Technologies. And if you're testing serial buses, you probably need a convenient way to test those buses to look for intermittent errors or signal integrity issues. Sure, you can probe your signal and then manually count the bits, but if you've ever done this, you don't need me to tell you that that's incredibly tedious and time-consuming. Plus, it's really susceptible to errors. You can make mistakes, and then you have to go back and recount all the bits and make sure you've done it right. But luckily, we don't have to rely on traditional bit counting to debug our serial designs. Using I2S as an example, let's see how we can set up and begin decoding in less than 30 seconds. So here I have my board, and I'm probing my I2S bus. Here you can see on channel 1, this is my data source. Channel 2, I've got my clock source, and on channel 3 is my word select. So let's go up to the Analyze menu, click Gallery. We'll scroll down to Protocol Decode, and we'll go to I2S. Now we've got channel 1 is our data source. Our clock source is on channel 2, and our word select is on channel 3. So now I'm going to click Auto Setup. And just like that, we're decoding. So you can see here my signals are still displayed, and now I have this lister view that shows all the I2S packets. Now we can see that we're getting errors every once in a while, so let's delve into that a little bit further. Let's click this magnifying glass. Let's, instead of triggering on any I2 packet, let's go ahead and trigger on an error. So we'll trigger on search, and we'll stop on trigger. And you can see we've triggered on an error, so let's zoom in and see that a little bit closer. And if we hover over the error in the lister, we can see that it's a transmitted word size error. So now that we have all this information from the scope, we can go back into our design and fix any issues that we found in our analysis. As you can see, Keysight makes protocol decode super easy and speedy. You can learn about the vast number of protocol options offered with the S-Series Oscilloscopes by clicking on the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the Keysight Oscilloscope YouTube channel. I'll be here every other week until the end of December to talk about the S-Series Oscilloscopes.